Right now, police are looking for the person who shot a teen outside a Southside daycare. Witnesses recorded the aftermath of the shooting near Lisney Land Learning Center at 60th and Pulaski this afternoon. Police say a 16-year-old boy was sitting in a car when another vehicle pulled up next to him and someone inside started shooting. That teen is in critical condition.